This is Tyler from Second Swing Golf here at Ping today. We're very fortunate to have with us Marty Jertsen. We're taking a look at the G400 Hybrids. Such a cool, unique product here that they've expanded upon from the G series. Marty, tell us about the Hybrid and what a player can expect coming out of these clubs.
Yeah, the Hybrid is a little bit of a sleeper for the G400 family because it just is so easy to hit, feels amazing, goes high, goes far. I think players will see that the turbulators and the groove pattern really helps them focus their eye and impact more centered on the face. And then the performance they're going to get is an increase in ball speed of about 2 miles an hour from the Miraging C300 face. It's the same face material we're using in the Fairwaywood family. We're seeing in the Hybrid about 35% increase in the amount of the amount the face flexes and returns that energy back to the golf ball, so you get more ball speed and achieve a higher peak trajectory, softer landing angles, easier to stop it on the green.
Absolutely. One of the things that we hear often in our fittings is, I hit my Hybrids left. I'm afraid of the Hybrids. I think a cool, unique story that we heard earlier today is that in the longer Hybrids, the 2 and 3 Hybrids, the center of gravity has actually changed to try to combat some of that.
Yeah.
Talk to us a little bit about that.
We've done an in-depth study on that. We, you know, our old Answer Hybrid was popular with a lot of tour players and fast swing speed players because it didn't go left. And so we studied that. We brought that technology directly into the G400. The 2 loft has a CG that's over an eighth of an inch more toe side, slows the rotation down a little bit. The 3 is half that, about a 16th of an inch toe side. So these two clubs now, if you're a better player, swing a little faster, you've hit Hybrids left in the past, give these a shot. You can put your normal iron or fairway wood swing on these and the ball's gonna fly straight without the fear of that long left hooking miss over to the left. Now, the other lofts, the 4, 5, and 6, those are geared very neutral for the player that's gonna be fit into those.
Absolutely. The other big thing that I saw, and you touched on it a little bit earlier, is kind of that peak height of these is quite a bit higher than the G series before, which is allowing it to land quite a bit softer. Mm-hmm. Talk to us about how even like the average golfer, instead of playing maybe a long iron, what they're gonna see from a benefit going into a Hybrid and maybe those 4, 5, or 6.
Yeah, so that's actually the reason why Hybrids go higher than long irons is 2 things. One, they have more ball speed. Okay, and if we've added even more ball speed really contributes to the peak trajectory in the landing angle. So that's really a reason why Hybrids came to be in the first place. Now we're expanding that even further and helping them produce more spin and more ball speed to be able to land it softer. Now, the G400, what makes it fun is it's not spinning any more than the G. So even though it's going higher, it's not floating. You don't have to worry about it getting out of control if it's on a breezy day or something like that. So it's going higher without adding spin, and that's the unique part.
The thing that I take away most about the G400 is that it really fits a gamut of players, right? That better player that's always been worried about missing left, this is a great opportunity to try. And what does that mean? It means going and getting fit. You know, stop into Second Swing Golf, try the G400 Hybrid with one of our certified fitters to find which combination is going to be right for you.